His little cousin named Nassim is autistic and wanted to show the world how talented his cousin is, so he asked him to bring out all of the creatures he's made. He made each one with just using pipe cleaners, and they look professionally made. He said his goal one day would be to make character concepts for movies, which seems very possible seeing how creative he is.